This is the evaluation board for the new Si82Fx isolated gate driver from Skyworks, part of our performance family of drivers. The performance line features a revolutionary current controlled output with selectable rise and fall speeds. The tailored output delivers constant current, precisely suitable for the load demand, and with maximum charge delivery to the load FET gate. Such a delivery of charge minimizes gate turn on and turn off times and reduces switching losses. At the same time, detrimental effects like electromagnetic emissions and turn on overshoot can be mitigated without the limitation of fixed gate resistors. The selectable variable current drive provides precise current control, facilitating shorter dead times for half-bridge power supplies and shorter layout gate loops due to the elimination of fixed gate resistors. An integrated Miller clamp eliminates the need for a dedicated clamping pin, thus preventing efficiency-robbing shoot-through conditions at a fraction of the cost of competing solutions. Finally, the Si82Fx features several important control pins: SPD plus for the turn-on speed, SPD minus for the turn-off speed, and DT for adjusting dead time to eliminate high-side, low-side overlap conditions. Let's demonstrate these features on our Si82Fx evaluation board. The evaluation board in this kit features trim pots for easily adjusting three critical parameters, the SPD plus, the SPD minus, and the DT. On the oscilloscope, we are monitoring these four signals: VIA, the PWM input for channel A, VIB, the PWM input for channel B, VOA, the gate drive output for channel A, and VOB, the gate drive output for channel B. A 300 kHz square wave is applied to VIA and its complement to VIB. A capacitor is attached to the VOA and VOB outputs for demonstration purposes. As SPD plus is adjusted, you'll note the rising DVDT of the turn-on waveform changes without the restriction of changing out a current limiting fixed gate resistor. Similarly, by adjusting the SPD minus pin, the falling DVDT associated with the turn-off waveform speeds up or slows down. Lastly, by adjusting the DT pin, you can change the dead time between output transitions of VOA and VOB to help avoid both outputs being on at the same time. For further information about the Si82Fx, visit us on the web at skyworksinc.com.